Allah said, we shall make Isa, Jesus, a sign to mankind. And this is beautifully depicted in Surah Al-Ma'idah, where Allah talked to Isa alayhi salam and said, إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ اذْكُرْ نِعْمَتِي عَلَيْكَ وَعَلَى وَالِدَتِكَ. O Isa, son of Maryam, remember the favors I bestowed upon you and your mother. Remember the favors that I have given you, Ya Isa, speaking to the people in a young age, performing miracles so that they may return to the will of Allah and the power of submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَعَلَى وَالِدَتِكَ. And the virtues and the favor that is bestowed upon your mother. For as Allah says in the Quran, وَإِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ. Yes, the malaika used to speak to Maryam. The angel would speak to her and say, يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ وَطَحَّرَكِ وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ. The angel would say to her, Oh Maryam, Allah has chosen you and purified you and chosen you over the rest of all the women of existence. Favors upon your mother. إِذْ أَيَّتُكَ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ تُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا. And I gave you the support and the strength of having Jibreel, the archangel Gabriel, supporting you and pushing you forward in the cause of Allah. تُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا. I gave you the ability to speak to mankind although you were still young in years, suckling at your mother. But yes, as soon as he was born, he was telling mankind and calling people to Al-Islam, telling them, come to the worship of Allah, come to the submission to the Creator of all that exists. وكهلا, and also in your older age. And listen now, after these emotional ties, Allah tells him, and the intellectual reasoning, the blessing that we gave you in your intellect. وَإِذْ عَلَّمْتُكَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَالْتَوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ. Four ways intellectually to reason with people. Isa ibn Maryam was born and he had the ability to read and write. عَلَّمْتُكَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ. And we gave you wisdom. It is narrated in the stories of the Jews and the Christians and in our tafsir of the Quran that Isa would sit upon the seats of the ulama, of the scholars of the Jews, and he would teach them their books at the age of 5 years old. والتوراه, and we gave you the Torah. He was born having memorized the whole Torah as a sign to mankind. This is a prophet from Allah. والإنجيل, and we reveal to you the gospel so that you will correct from the misguidance that has entered into the books of the Jews. And now Allah describes to him the blessing that he gave him physically. وَإِذْ تَخْلُقُ مِنَ الطِّينِ كَحَيْئَةِ الطَّيْرِ بِإِذْنِي فَتَنْفُقُ فِيهِ فَيَكُونُ طَيْرًا بِإِذْنِي. And he gave you the ability with our permission, the ability to mold out of clay the shape of a bird, and you blow on this clay and it comes to life. وَإِذْ تُبْرِئُ الْأَكْمَهَ وَالْأَبْرَصَ بِإِذْنِي. And with our permission he gave you the ability to cure the blind, and not just any blind, not someone who had the ability to see and then became blind, no, the blind who were born blind. وَالْأَبْرَصَ, and to cure the lepers who had leprosy. وَإِذْ تُخْرِجُ الْمَوْتَى بِإِذْنِي. And we gave you the ability to bring back those who have passed away and died back to life. Bring them back to life with our permission and order. These were the things that Isa, the Prophet and Messenger of Allah, came to the people with to bring them back to Al-Islam. But yet, the people needed more signs. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives them one final more sign. وَإِذْ كَفَفْتُ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ عَنْكَ. And when I restrained the Jews from them trying to capture you. And this is the greatest of signs that Allah has given Isa, that he saved him and raised him to heaven before they could get to him and try to put him on the cross. This is from the greatest miracle bestowed to Isa alayhi salam. And Allah describes even more. And another blessing and virtue we gave you, Ya Isa. وَإِذْ أَوْحَيْتُ إِلَى الْحَوَارِيِّينَ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِي وَبِرَسُولِي قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّنَا مُسْلِمُونَ. And another thing, we gave you support of disciples and companions around you who help you in the cause of Allah. And when we told them, believe in Allah and my messenger Isa, قَالُوا آمَنَّا, they said, we believe in Allah and we testify that we are Muslims, submitted to the will of Allah. But yet even his Hawariyin, even his only disciples wished for more. After seeing the dead being brought back to life, after seeing all this, they asked Isa and saying, إِذْ قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ هَلْ يَسْتَطِيعْ رَبُّكَ أَنْ يُنَزِّلْ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِنَ السَّمَاءِ. They say, Isa, does your Lord Allah have the ability, after seeing all these miracles, to descend upon us from the sky a table spread with food from heaven that we may eat? Isa, knowing that they will be tested and punished if they disbelieve, قَالَ اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ. He told them, fear Allah if you are believers. So they gave him four excuses and reasons. قَالُوا نُرِيدُ أَن نَأْكُلَ مِنْهَا. First, we are poor and we need to eat. وَتَطْمَئِنَّ قُلُوبُنَا. Second, so that our hearts may be put to rest. وَنَعْلَمَ أَن قَدْ صَدَقْتَنَا. And third, so we know that you have come with truth. Fourth, وَنَكُونَ عَلَيْهَا مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ. And so that we may be witnesses over it in regards to Allah entering the dua. So Isa raised his hand to Allah and said, اللهم ربنا أنزل علينا مائدة من السماء تكون لنا عيدا لأولنا وآخرنا وآية منك وارزقنا وأنت خير الرازقين. He said, Oh Allah, our Lord, descend upon us from the heavens a table spread that we can eat from, and that we will take this day of it descending a day of celebration for us and for those after it. Celebration does not mean a party. يقول الإمام سفيان الثوري أي يوما نصلي فيه. A day that we will mark as a day for us to come together and pray. ويقول سلمان الفارسي يوما يكون عظة لنا ولمن بعدنا. A day which we will take as a warning for us and those who come after us. A day of celebration for us and those who come after us. وآية منك, and a sign from you, O Allah, the creator of your ability. ونكون عليها من الشاهد. وارزقنا, and give us رزق, and give us sustenance from you, O Allah. فأنت خير الرازقين. For surely you, Allah, are the best to provide sustenance. So Allah answered their dua, his dua, and said, قال الله إني منزلها عليكم. Allah said, I shall bring down this table spread for you, this food from heaven for you to eat. But with a condition. فَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بَعْدُ مِنْكُمْ. But whoever disbelieves after from you, فَإِنِّي أُعَذِّبُهُ عَذَابًا لَا أُعَذِّبُهُ أَحَدًا مِنَ الْعَالَمِينَ. But whoever disbelieves after this time, I shall punish him a punishment that I shall not punish any of my other creatures, any of Allah's creation. And after all this, people still, the multitude of people, still disbelieved in Isa. And this is our second point. Not just regular disbelief, but disbelief that wanting to murder him, to crucify him. فَلَمَّا أَحَدْتَ عِيسَى مِنْهُمُ الْقُفْرِ قَالَ مَنْ أَنْصَارِ إِلَى اللَّهِ. When he felt their disbelief emanating from them, he could feel it. He said, who will be my saviors in the cause of Allah? قال الحواريين. The حواريين, his disciples, said, we shall be your saviors in the cause of Allah. آمنا بالله. We believe in Allah. واشهد بأننا مسلمون. And they are witness over us that we are Muslims. ربنا. They make dua. آمنا بما أنزلت واتبعنا الرسول. فاكتبنا مع الشاهدين. O Allah, we have believed in what you have descended upon us, and we believe in your messenger Isa alayhi salam, and we make you bear witness over us that we are believers. And then the next ayah, Allah describes the other people. وَمَكَرُوا وَمَكَرَ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ. But the other people plotted and planned, plotting to murder Isa, plotting to crucify him. And Allah plotted against their plot. And Allah is the best to plot and plan.